Hey everyone, and welcome to service today. We're glad you're here. Looking for some ways to get involved? Here's a few ways to get in the loop. There's a church council meeting this Monday at 7 o'clock right here at the church. If you're a member of this committee, please plan to attend. The Cluster Car Show has been rescheduled for August 22nd at Mongo United Methodist Church. Please be checking the sign-up sheet on the doors to the Fellowship Hall for salads. The Coconut Hut Youth Center will be open tonight from 5 to 6:30. If you are of age, please plan to attend and bring some stuff that can get wet. And those are just some of the ways that you can be involved. Now that you're in the loop, have a blessed week and stay safe. And now, a moment with Mo.
Well, hey there, it's me, Mo. Are you ready for today's message?
Girl, get up. Girl, get up. Girl, get up. Girl, get up again. Girl, depression gotta let you go. Girl, anxiety has to lose its hold. Girl, get up. I'm begging for you to get up. I'm pleading for you to get up. My daughter needs to see you get up. My sister needs to see you get up. My generation needs to see a woman. Get up again.
It's gonna knock us down, gonna drag us out, and it's gonna tear us apart sometimes. But that's why we serve a God that loves us unconditionally, that takes on the pain for us. We just gotta let it go. We gotta let Him take over. We can't keep holding on and harboring everything that's happened to us. It just makes us grow angry and have hatred towards things and people, and it creates ugly in this world. We gotta let go and let God. We gotta get up, we gotta keep going, and we have to know that God has a bigger and better plan for us. So don't hold on to the past. Live in the now and look towards the future. This has been A Moment with Mo.